it's pretty solid everywhere.
Is it?
Yeah. On a Prague short, I could beat my time. Not this. So, at least on that track, it could run a top 25. Elsewhere, it's like maybe top 50, top 100.
Cool.
Yeah, it's pretty solid.
I still like my Cosmo, dude. I mean, I drive other stuff, but when I want to set leaderboard times, that's my car.
Yeah. Well, I figured I'd bring it to your attention, since it's pretty easy to drive, and it probably won't, you know, get you a lot of flack.
Well, this car, like, just completely dies at the start.
You can't do, like, an engine swap in it or something?
I can do all kinds of things you can do to it. Like I said, I'm just playing around with it. My intention is not to win here. My intention is just to see what the car can do.
It's insane. I'm doing the same thing, though. Oh, it was you.
You cut right in front of me. Sorry, dude.
Oh, you weren't on the inside. First race always sucks, anyways.
I don't even know how to drive this car yet, so... This is my first time driving. I haven't even test driven.
Nice. Someone's out in no man's land.
This thing's not half bad. It reminds me of the Mini in the last game.
Oh, that's not good news.
Well, it's got like no top end, but it's got really good handling and really good acceleration. Definitely needs another gear, though.
Yeah. I don't think the beer is easier to get on this layout.
That's more of a momentum car. It doesn't have any,
yeah.
It doesn't have the acceleration to do it up here.
It has acceleration, but not low in acceleration.
Yeah. A 125.8 out of the Beetle. 125.8 out of the Beetle, that's not bad at all.
I beat you, and I didn't work.
Number four in D-Class.
Yeah. All that, and I was like, because I was checking my lap time. I think I did a pretty good lap. Because I mean, it's like a 240. I was like, that's a good lap. And then I checked the lap times. I was like, good God, a 234, 235. I was like, what the fuck? And then I remember seeing a post on the forums about that. And I was like, wait a second.
The yeah, but that,
four
that
people are like a second faster than the guy that's in number this. Fifth.
Yeah, but that Cosmo runs a 236 there without going through the pits. I mean, it's that
that's good.
Well,
so the 234, 235s are not legit. I mean, they're legit. No. They use an expert.
Exactly. But this car just will not pull off the line at all.
I see that.
It just, it's the race starts and the car literally just sits there. Well, like I said, it's just like the Mini was in the last game. It's all acceleration and handling, no top end at all. I think its max speed is like 106 or something like that. Oh yeah, it's a total joke. It's all acceleration.
Yeah, so transmission upgrades, it's like the
IRS. Yeah. Yeah, you try to throw a better trans in, it just sucks the eye right out of it.
Yeah. Just turn 10 figures. Well, you're gonna need to go over 100 miles an hour.
Nope. Well, but for this track, it's fine.
Yeah? Yeah.
takes that sweeper really well.
Yeah.
Not do well through beer. It does not do well through beer at all. I hate when the tires are all over the road.
Yeah, because it does slow you down.
Yeah, it slows you down big time.
That was a good race.
Yeah, it was.
It catch you a little bit in some spots, but...
Yeah, I saw that on the distance indicator. There were certain spots where you were really, really catching up, and then other spots it was just pulling away from you.
Yeah, that sweeper is where you got me.
Yeah.
And that next corner after that, it's made up a lot of time.
Good thing driving the Trans Am.
The Sunbeam Tiger is also really good here. Really good.
Huh? I can't drive that Trans Am. I don't know what it is. I mean, I know it's a really fast car, but I can't get it to turn through the corners the way I want it to. And it really affects my lap times with it. The Cosmo is still, for me personally, the Cosmo is still faster.
But you spent so much time on that Mini. It's like, it's a part of you.
Handling tracks and...
You really have a fucking spoiler on the back of the 86. You just claim it. It really is. Put a fucking spoiler on the 86. Wow. That was fucking hilarious. I need to kick that dude.
What are you talking about?
The Riz. He just went a corner right into a group of cars. No braking at all.
Oh,
and he tried to initiate a drift in the opposite direction of the corner.
He does that every single corner.
catch me?
No, no, no.
I just took him out.
Not bad for that car. I didn't think that car was capable of that kind of time.
Yeah. I like the BRZ.
You got it shared?
I could share it. That's what I could share.
Big ways, he's gone.
I just try to ignore them the best I can.
Nah, he had picked a car and then all disappeared after I hit report.
What was he driving in the last race?
86.
Vagina. I think I want that tonight.
You want vagina tonight?
I think so.
Really?
I think so.
I didn't know.
Yeah, I changed it up. I don't
know what it was.
Yeah. I upgraded the digital and makeup.
I have no idea how to drive this car here. Apparently it's not very good. Yeah. I have no idea what to do with it. I've never driven it here.
Gotcha. Yeah, this track is really good for the BRZ. It's your most good gear.
This thing wants to go wide around every corner.
That's probably not good.
No, it's not.
It literally shows like crap on this track.
The Alpha GTV 6. It drives a lot better than here. If you want to out this.
Well, I was just driving whatever I had already in my garage that wasn't here. I don't have much, so it's, you know.
I could share the GTV 6.
I don't own it yet, so. I'd rather just drive something I already own and be done with it.
Just trying to help out, man.
No, I appreciate that, but you know, I'm not looking to win tonight. I'm just looking at here.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Like, it's not like it barely runs out of my ears, but it's a smooth drive. I like it.
I've never driven it, so.
This game's the first time I've driven it. I like it.
Did they have it in the last game?
Yeah. Maybe it's for the ditch. That was gonna be a really fucking fast lap. It felt like it was gonna be a 107.
The only car I'm gonna get a 107 with here is the Cosmo.
Yeah,
I'm
sure.
Not
how did that feel, Tom?
At least on this track, this car is. It can keep up with and beat a Cosmo.
Cool. Yeah. That depends on who's driving the Cosmo, right?
Yeah. I'll just dig it.
Yeah.
I don't know the reverse version. That's where I tuned this part. In test drive mode, I'll take the tints off the Cosmo as well. Which I know I could beat it if I actually highlight this one.
Maybe you should. Your Cosmo time was pretty.
Yeah. Let's see if I can. Get some badge and fad. Sup, Arrow? You darn. You wanna buy me some pizza and come over and have sex? Dude, she does it. It's awesome.
Yeah, hey.
Can you bring food and come over so I can fuck you?
Sure. She sounds like a keeper, dude. Track is a wreck thing.
Yeah.
And of course you got I'm not even fucking